China has launched the first three-man crew to new space station in its first crewed mission in 5 years on Thursday. The astronauts are traveling in the Shenzhou 12 spaceship launched by a Long March 2 FY12 rocket that blasted off shortly after the target time of 9:22 am from the Jingquan Launch Center in northwestern China. The launch time saw bright blue skies with near perfect visibility at the launch center on the edge of the Gobi Desert. The two veteran astronauts and a newcomer making his first space flight are heading to the Tianhe station for 3 month stay in its main living compartment for 3 months while they carry out experiments, test equipment, conduct maintenance, and prepare the station for receiving two additional modules next year. The Chinese space agency is planning a total of 11 launches through to the end of the next year, including 3 more manned missions which will deliver 2 lab modules to expand the 70-ton station and supplies and crew members. The first crew will test and maintain the systems on board, conduct spacewalks and undertake scientific experiments. China's space ambitions have been fueled in part by a US ban on its astronauts on the International Space Station, a collaboration between the United States, Russia, Canada, Europe and Japan. It is due for retirement after 2024, even though NASA said it could not potentially remain functional beyond 2028.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.